Hi, lovely Ziggy Simmers. It's time for a vlog. And this vlog is actually going to be about my bathroom and my, what we call in the family, the small toilet. And what we mean by that is just there is only a toilet there and a sink, no shower or bath. But here in the bathroom, as you can see, is before they started to do stuff, we had already been taking some things down from the walls. Before we I filmed, so there will be a little bit empty, more than it used to. I mean, we've been living five people all together here, and so of course it should be a little bit more busy. So and it's that I live in a big house with 12 floors with a lot of flats, and yeah, actually there I can say that it's this window, that would be so nice to get a new one, because when we moved in 13 years ago, it looks nearly the same, and then we were always been thinking, oh my god, that window will just fall out all by itself, but it hasn't, it hasn't. So yeah, and yeah, you can see there have been a few things sitting there on the wall. So anyway, yeah, we live in this big building, and they have now decided to, you know, change all the pipes in the whole building. And we got different kind of sizes on the in that building, and I got, you know, the big flats. We live in one of the big flats, and all these big flats are on top of each other, and so they are starting with us first, and we are so happy for that, because it's always nice to have it all done and all over as soon as we can. So yeah, so it's a huge mess at home. And here is what we call the small toilet. We haven't been taking things down there yet, but I can tell you that none of these rooms are looking like this anymore. So yeah. And yeah, this will take about 6 to 7 weeks to do, and they are doing the both the small toilet and bathroom at the same time, so we can't use you know, one of the toilets at the same time. So we are going outside, because outside next to another building is these trailers, like these workers trailers, like, and there we can shower, go to the toilet, just sit and read or whatever. We can, I think we can even boil some water and stuff, and there's a microwave there also. And yeah, here is our night toilet. Yes, as we have here at home. Yep, and down there in the bottom there is no poo or pee or whatever yet in there. It's just some pellets. Because after every time we've gone, we should put these pellets in, and that's what I'm showing you, because we got another one of these with only pellets in it. So I'm just showing you that, and I promise you, don't worry, don't worry, we are not going to look down on that night toilet again, okay? This is soon after we just got them, so yeah, I just wanted to show you, but we are not, I mean, we can't use them, that one, all the time, because they will be full immediately. So that is like, you know, if we wake up in the nights or whatever. So yeah, and as you can see here, two toilets on each flat. It's in these only big apartments. We've got this yes, I know, I say flat sometimes, apartment in the next, anyway. And I, yeah, I must say that, before, that is our bath on the top there. And we got the nicest bath I saw that the other ones have these old ones. We had the new ones because we actually had done this similar to what we do now 13 years ago, and so then we got that bath. So yeah. And here you can see they are doing more. And what I was saying earlier, that is, we are living in, like I said, a huge flat. And in this big flat, there are two toilets then, but only one bathroom. So, but the other flats in the building is only having one. And under the concrete, there was the old floor from 13 years ago. Yeah, I actually thought they took all that away, but they didn't. And even if it's rough now to do all this, it would be so nice when they are all done. We can't wait because we are not going to have the bath back, we're going to have a shower, and they were making space for a washing machine. And oh yeah, and as you see, the floor is covered with paper. And I can tell you that that paper is not that clean anymore. And what happened here? Yeah, Pokemon. I had to one day. I just gone crazy. I had this. I show you on a picture or text on my cover my ears anyway, and I couldn't stay at home because there were so crazy sounds all the time, and people that was running in and out in the flat. You know, I just couldn't relax, and I got problems with stress. So I was thinking, let's go out and have a little walk. So I did, had a walk. I was thinking, let's collect some balls for the Pokemon Go. I haven't played there for ages. I know I only had a few balls left, and so that's what I did. But yeah, I can say that I lost more balls than I received, and I've been out once again after that, and I can tell you that I got no balls at all now. But there was a lot of Pokemons, you see, out there, and I haven't played for a few months now, so there was a lot of new ones I haven't received before, like this one, for an example. And so yeah, that's what I did, because the heat, the summer heat was here then, that day, maybe I should say. Yesterday was quite cold actually. But anyway, so yeah, I was walking around, then I got to what we call one place we got in a shopping center, very close to me, the walking distance, just a few minutes. And there we got this, what they call it, naked juice bar. So of course, I went to the naked juice bar, but there was no one naked there. But I got myself a smoothie, and I didn't actually take a picture of that. Maybe I should have done. But anyway, there was a smoothie with, I don't remember everything. Banana, yogurt, cocoa, cocoa powder. Yeah. And I think a mango, orange, maybe something more. So nice. And then the day after that, I went out again. And then I had, yeah, the one I had the first day, yeah, is called Shaping Chocolate. And this time, the second time, I had some blueberry blast, it was called. So, and that was very nice. I always have ch shaping chocolate. But I was to try blueberry blast. And yeah, so maybe I will do that next time. Take actually a totally new one. Meat and green and meat, or whatever it's not meat. I will come back to that one. But there was at least some spinach in it or something like that, but also fruit. So that was quite interesting. I haven't been there for ages. So, yeah. But enough about that, and back to the bathroom now. And I thought that was, when I went out for the Pokemon the first day there, I thought that was the worst day we had. No. That was not the worst day. It got worse. But the weird thing is, before it actually got worse, I can say that I was so tired. So I had the thingies on my head. I fell asleep on the sofa with that on, and they were working in the bathroom. And that was so. Oh gosh, I hope they didn't hear me because I think I snored because, sometimes when you're like in the between of awake and asleep, and you can actually hear yourself snore, so that's a little bit embarrassing. But then it got heavier. And then I got out, and my husband was like, "Oh, let's have some barbecue. We need to eat. We can't go be inside." And we haven't cooked for a week, no food at all. There will be more. We bought more food because it's not easy to do the washing up and all that. And actually, I should have showed you where we get the water from. I will try to do that in another video because we are going to. I'm going to continue this, of course, because you maybe would like to see the end of this. I would like to, so maybe you do. See if we get it to look any good. So we will see. I will try to remember to show you where we get the water from because we can get water to do washing up, but we have been using washing machine, I mean dishwasher for ages now, for 13 years more, and we hardly know how to do it by hands. And it's like, at least in Sweden, you wash the things and then you rinse it. Because I know that at least in England, you don't rinse the things you've been washing up afterwards. But in Sweden, we do. And now it's like, we feel like, how are we going to do this? We don't even have a tap. They've even been stealing the tap away from us. But if we still have, if we would have the tap, we wouldn't even have water in there anyway. So yeah, that's So I will show you where we get our water from now. But I must say, actually, this is that people are walking in and out and in and out during the whole day here, and then in the evenings I'm all by myself. My oldest daughter, she's not living at home anymore. She's in college, and my second daughter, she's been away this first week. Then it's just my son. He goes to sleep before me, and my husband, since he's working nights, he is sleeping somewhere else during the days. So in the nights, one little weird sound makes me crazy. I'm scared. I think people is just walking in through our door all the time. When I'm going to sleep, I can't sleep because there's all these weird noises I hear from, the big holes in the floor where the toilet has been sitting in. It's all crazy, and so I've been sleeping so bad, so bad, so bad. I've been up late and up early, and wonder why I fell asleep on the sofa while they were working, and I just slept through it. But yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and give me some thumbs up for this because I deserve some thumbs up for you know, going through this. I mean, we're done 1 week. We got like 5 or 6 weeks left, and no. So yes. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do that so you won't miss the end of this bathroom and how it will turn out at the end. And yeah, have a nice lovely day, and I will see you all soon. Bye bye.